Hey guys, Daniel521, I'm back for part 2. Oh my god, I cannot believe we're back with this game. Okay, so, we're gonna keep going back to this. The last time I found some really good messages, and it turns out that this girl's really weird, and she looks like Selena Gomez in this picture. Okay, let's talk to Iris. Let's talk to her now. Okay, so, Iris is offline. That's lovely. Maybe I can talk to Faith. Nope. Okay, I don't know, Faith. Maybe not. Ask me again. Okay, so what we can get from this is clearly... Oh yeah, this is still offline. So in case you guys didn't watch the last video, this is all that's Eden. There's no place like a home, but it's warm between your thighs. Good night. Let me add one. Shrek is Drek, and he will always be Drek. There we go. No, I don't want another one. We're done with that. Okay, maybe we can call someone. Oh, I didn't realize we had contacts. That would have been lovely to know. Let's call. Who's this guy? Oh, we'll call him. Hey, Ali Rahim. Answered my call. Man. Answered my... I don't know how to speak. Oh, there's no answer. Oh, okay. You're lost. You're lost. Okay, Ashraf G. We're gonna be here for 30 minutes, guys. We're gonna be calling people... 1 hour later, it's gonna be like, yeah. Okay, clearly I'm not calling the right people, so I'm gonna skip all of this. We're not doing this. Let's call Dad. Hey, Dad. Let's call Mommy, then. Hey, maybe we can call this guy. Maybe he's... Actually, you know what? I might have just missed a guy that was actually real good. Let's see. What's that one girl we were talking... Oh, let's call Mom. Okay, so clearly there's no... Why do I have a feeling if I call myself, this is going to be a problem? Watch this. God, I have a call. Alright, so, nothing's working right now, as you can see. Nothing is working. Let's see. Okay. So, let's see, who are we going to call? Who is that? Okay, Faith. Let's call Faith. I want to call Faith. You guys want to call Faith? Yeah, let's call Faith. Okay. Oh my god. Don't mind the noises in the background. My foot kicked over some stuff. Man, the worst part is I end up having to clean it up. But we're in a game right now, so I'm going to be lazy and not clean it up. Alright, Faith. Faith, where's F? Maybe if I call Faith? What the? No, this is supposed to be letting me scroll down, not up. Come on, man, just answer, Faith. Please, Faith, I'm tired of waiting. Okay, so there's nothing I can do, essentially. I'm just gonna be pressing buttons for an hour. Recent. Maybe I can call her. Wow, this is lovely. We're getting nowhere. Okay, Mom. Wow, so the last person I called was her. She won't pick up. Here, I didn't finish the call with Derek, but I have a feeling he's not gonna pick up. Alright, oh my god. Okay. Okay, tap and hold on anything that might that looks suspicious. Maybe I can hold on this. Jesus Christ. Okay, maybe one of these things are gonna help me. What the? Okay, so Eden, there's no place I call her. It's for. Oh my g- man, this girl's weird. Weird. This girl is weird. But this note is good. I like this one. Shrek is Drek and he will always be Drek. Okay, okay, so, maybe let's check some mail stuff. Alright. Man, everyone is offline. Even Iris. Alright. So the music. We have one song? This girl's a loser. Okay, the last person I talked to was him. And then I was in this chat, but nobody... So nobody's online. That's what I'm getting out of this. Alright. That's perfect. Alright, so I'm not really up for... Okay. Alright, Alright. So, what was the last thing that I said to Faith before I left? Okay. Okay, so it has to do with witches. That's weird. Clearly there's nothing to do, and this game is becoming really boring and not scary. Alright, but we're gonna still keep looking. Oh my god, this is so boring. I don't know what to do, I'm stuck. You guys have this feeling where you're stuck in a game, but I really don't want to Google anything, because I'm recording and that'll mess up the recording. Okay, so my guess is that it's phone? I don't know. Okay, so my favorite. Maybe I'll call her. Somebody has to answer. Okay. So the clues I have is from Faith. So anything else? Alright. So next time bring your own research, okay? Okay, forget I'm sorry. No. Alright, so... Okay. Oh, okay, maybe she made a friend that started chasing her around. Man, I hate my cough. Okay. Okay, I got something. Okay, perfect. See, I got something, guys. I'm not that dumb. Okay, one of the Dutch and German. Ooh. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. I'm finding clues every day. And by every day, I mean just today, because... whatever. Okay, it's believed to be Night of the Witches meeting. Why would Sarah be involved in this, man? Based on the text history, it appears to be that Faith is practicing Wiccan. Oh man, these are two good questions, but I cannot guess properly, so I need a coin. I need a coin to flip because I do not know which one I... You know what? I'm gonna... Alright, hold on a minute, guys. I'm gonna go get a coin real quick. I'll be right back. Just hold on. Alright, I'm back, guys. Hey, guys. No, I'm just sitting. I'm back for 5 minutes. Alright, so... I want to flip a coin. Heads, we do this question. Tails, we do this question. Alright. I gotta go pick that up now. Perfect. Alright. It landed on Tails. So, we're going to be asking you, Sarah, a weekend two. Oh, perfect. I flipped a $1 piece for that. Lovely. Just lovely. Sarah believes in finding the truth. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's see, maybe... Okay, we can... Okay. No, I don't care. Okay, so... Let's see. Mom. Let's see if we can click on some stuff. Okay. You live in... Okay. Okay, so I guess the only thing she wants me to look at is Fates. Okay, so everything's done. Oh, take a look at this. Sarah's actions is unusual. I don't know. How do you know what is... Okay, I'll just ask why is that. The various regulations, I don't care, I don't want to read, I can simulate and deduce that her actions or inactions in this situation does not match her past behavior. What is Sarah like usually then? Her recent behavior shows that she is suffering from a rope that apparently an unaccountable change of moods, possibly due to her relationship issue. Jeez, why would that be? But I'm no doctor. You're freaky. Okay, so, think there might be more clues? Oh, you think there might be more clues, okay. If we look through her pictures, the gallery is corrupted, would you kindly tap it on the gallery icon? I don't know, would you kindly, I don't know. Okay. Please wait while I find what's wrong. Oh, that's lovely. and I'll just be right here. It seems Sarah has kept it locked. You will need to the passcode to proceed further. The hint is Sarah's birthday. Iris, we don't have time for this, man. Because, one, my video time, I'm afraid I can't reel. Where should I start looking for her birthday? Perhaps it's somewhere in this device? Oh, wait. Hold on. So you guys, this is why... Okay, so... 0214, I'm guessing. 0214. 02. Oh my god. 0. Oh my god. Alright, unlock. Okay, so 1402? I don't know. 1402. Take a look at this. Camera. What the? That looks like that one that the mother from Wayward Pines now. What the? What is that? Look at that. Can I zoom? That looks like a... It looks like Saw! It seems that this picture correlates with the video and message thread that Sarah has recently deleted. Yes, I would love for you to retrieve that data. I'm scared now. No, I'm not scared, actually. This game is, like, it's disappointing me. It's not that scary. It's just, you know. Alright. Alright. Wow, this game is very well planned. Let's see. How crazy can this get? Oh my god. Nope. I'll take a look at videos later. Oh my god. Faith, I think you need to stop sleeping on your phone. Hey. Yo, what you been up to? Busy? Anyway, I remembered you told me to start a blog, right? About our ghost and curse research. I got something for you if you're interested. Hey, Jam, yeah, I am. Better be good, kinda. There's this thing called the Red Room. What is this? Ah! Oh my! What? Did my computer just get a virus? Well, the phone surely just got, like... Something? Yeah. What's wrong with you? What just happened? Guys, I'm not scared. What do you think I'm scared? You know what? We're gonna end the part off right here. When we come back next time, we'll see what's wrong with this phone. See you guys soon. Thanks for watching. I need to get changed. I need to get changed.